Hi, my name's Colette Hawley, nicknamed Coco. I'm 55 years old and I live in Park Ridge, Illinois, and I want to be on The Voice because I recently have had an incredible experience regarding my voice. And I want to share the story because I think it's like a miracle from God, and I just want to take the opportunity to share that story and to sing, sing, sing. So the story basically is that like 15 years ago, when I was living in New York City making my living as a singer, little by little, for no apparent reason, I started to lose my voice until I lost it down to like a couple notes, were left. So I had to quit doing that, and that broke my heart. And I started doing comedy, and I did kind of pretty well, actually, but I never was the same because comedy is all up in my head and singing is my heart. And I lost that connection to myself through my voice, and so I kind of lost myself. And I kind of got really depressed. I divorced my husband, and after 18 years of loving living in New York, I left there for good. A couple years later, I ended up out in California, just kind of looking for something new, like a fresh start, some way to get out of this funk. And I knew I wanted to sing for old people. And so I had those couple notes left. I said, well, why don't I try? Knocked on a bunch of doors. Eventually, somebody hired me. It was actually at an Alzheimer's place, a memory care residence. And when I went in that day and sang, even with my just couple of notes, when I saw the effect that the music had on them, it was incredible. So I kept going back to that place, and then I got hired by other Alzheimer's places. And my point is this, that the more I kept going back to these places and singing for these people and connecting with them in this unbelievably spiritual way, the more and more my voice came back to where it's back today, like bigger than better than it ever was. And so I will never stop singing for those people. They gave my voice back to me. I'll never stop giving it back to them. And the other thing is, though, I never thought I'd have another shot at really being the singer and the recording artist that I thought I would be. So here I am. And I to lose something and to get it back for those of us who have, it's so precious. I'm not going to make mistakes this time. I'm just going for everything. So speaking of singing, I'm gonna sing a song. For some reason, I just love this Trisha Yearwood song. Always has been very kind of emotional and connected to me. On a bus to St. Cloud, Minnesota, I thought I saw you there. With the snow falling down around you like a silent prayer. Once on a street in New York City, with the jazz and the sin in the air. Once on a cold LA freeway, going nowhere. But it's strange and it's true, you just slipped out of view like a face in a crowd on a bus from St. Church in downtown New Orleans. I got down on my knees and I prayed. And I wept in the arms of Jesus for the choice you made. We were just getting to the good part. getting past the mystery. Oh, but it's just like you, just like you, to disagree. But it's strange, and it's true, you just slipped out of view, like a face in a crowd. Chase me like a shadow, and you haunt me like a ghost, and I hate you some, and I love you some, and I miss you the most. On a bus to St. Cloud, Minnesota, I thought I saw you there. With the snow falling down around you,